Hello guys, welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man X. Last video we defeated the Flaming Mammoth, and what's weird about that is right here is where we defeated him, and then just steps away the next boss is. How come this boss couldn't help and defeat me with the mammoth? But anyway, I guess these bosses are all out for themselves. They don't want to help each other. Okay, just to warn you, my screen is all messing up. If you can look near the bottom of the boss, there's some weird black bars. I don't know where they came from. I don't know why they're there. But I have these black bars around the enemy. Why, I don't know. But anyway, they're there. This boss is fairly easy as you beat him, or I mean take away his power. He gets a little faster, a little faster, a little faster. But other than that, that's all you gotta worry about. It's pretty easy. I think the chameleon is harder than this guy. See, now he's getting faster. Oh, get off me. I missed that time, big time. He's almost a goner here. If I can get him two more times, maybe three. Come on, get up, X. Get up, X. Ooh, one more hit. Yes, got him. I only had one little life left. Awesome. That was epic. And close. Okay, let's move on. This is password screen. Okay, up next is Mr. Sigma. I'm going to grind for some power-ups off screen. Okay. I'm gonna do that right now, and I'll meet you back. Bye. Okay, welcome back guys to Let's Play Mega Man X. So I just grinded for some energy, and I'm leaving the Armadillo stage and going back to Sigma. Or going to Sigma. Alright, here it is, the final level. What you have here is a long vertical tunnel. You have to do your best to climb up it. I like going left, right, left, right. It reminds me of back in the day playing Mike Tyson's Punch-Out, Don Flamingo. Anyway, here it is. Welcome. I see you managed to get here by yourself. Very impressive. I could destroy you, but I would not rob my pet of that pleasure. He knows how to deal with betrayers. Oh no, I'm really afraid of a dog. Should you live, I will be waiting for you, X. Don't disappoint me, X. Okay, he's pretty easy for the most part, if I can find my weapon that I want. And then, he's subject to fire attacks. So he's pretty easy. Just like that. He took a lot of damage from me though, but I won't need it because I got all those sub tanks filled up. Excellent job, X. I see why Zero counted on you. You are almost as good a hunter as I was. Almost? What do you mean almost? But the time of your destruction has arrived. You shall regret ever having defied me. Oh shoot, he has a lightsaber. With that lightsaber, Sigma reminds me of, what's his name's character from Star Wars? Samuel Jackson. With his bald head. Anyway, Sigma's pretty... Well, this stage of Sigma's pretty easy. You just have to watch him go back and forth. And once you learn his pattern, he becomes very easy. And you can predict what he does consistently. My thumb is getting tired staying up on this ledge. Uh-oh. My first hit. Sorry about that. I got sidetracked. Okay, I'm going to use a sub tank just in case. Alright. Gave my thumb a little break too. That's always good. Uh-oh. Sorry guys. That's my second hit by him. And you see how much power he takes away? Takes away a lot. Alright, Sigma. He's getting low on power now. I wonder, does his shoulder hurt? Because he's just smacking against those walls back and forth with aggression so fast. I wish I could climb walls like he can. Oh boy, I missed. Completely, I was facing the wrong way. Okay. Oh, my thumb is killing me right now. Because I have to hold down the shoot button and keep jumping to stay, you know, near the top of the screen, and my thumb is just worn out. I don't have video gamer's thumb strength as much as I used to. By the way, I'm using a USB PlayStation 2 DualShock style controller, so I'm very familiar with it. It's just, you know, tiring. Oh man, this is so long. Because Sigma, his armor is so strong, it takes, you know, twice as many hits as a normal Maverick would take. Like, if I was doing this on a Flaming Mammoth, he would have been gone a long time ago. Okay, this should be the last hit. Or no. Second to the last hit. This will be the last one. Whoa, look at him. Can't even see his eyes. Okay, I might stop the video here on this cutscene. What's happening? Where's his head going? Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me?